Although, welcome back to another Sidekuest adventure. Starlink? I'm gonna say it's Star Fox. Try this again. There's an invisible enemy? Oh, no way, it's coming. Yep.
Such a nuisance. What a simple little thing.
Pick up a canister. Oh, I'm in. You know what? I'm not gonna pick a different ship. Mod it. Yo, I got two legendaries. Range when you ricochet shots with R-Wing's dodge. Oh, this is only on. Can only be linked with Star Fox ship. Oh. So this. Rapid laser cannon damage. So this makes the regular lasers do more stuff. Range when you ricochet shots with R-Wing's dodge. That's pretty cool. Speed handling. All right, get back in action. Whoa. I mean, he's almost dead, so might as well. You're almost dead? Now you're dead?
Wolf, this trap was a foolish idea. It will be weeks to find new researchers.
Team, report.
The hack is complete. Now let's go free those researchers.
Are you okay? What happened?
It was a nightmare. Those outlaws demanded to know where to find Legion. We told them Ashar's a good bet, but I didn't realize they'd make us work there. Next to those horrifying cell blocks, no less. And for a prospector.
Sounds like Wolf's got a big operation on Ashar. We got our next target, boys.
In other words, this was all just a trap. You know what that means.
Wolf knows we're here.
Are we going to another planet?
That may be the hardest of all.
To Ashar!
To another planet? Already?
Ashar. Brutal heat.
Oh, charge laser booster? Okay, so we're going off to another planet. Do you know, I'm going to stick to this planet for now. Upgrade, get some mods. Is there any? Uncommon elemental mod? Where is it? Okay. Oh, that's level 12? 12? 12? 11? Yeah, this planet is a little bit too much for me right now. Wait, is Ashar a planet, or is this a settlement? Oh, you're good, dude.
To attack our outpost. We need to destroy extractors to stop the attacks.
Starlink database updated.
Uplink established. Breaching Legion data core. Remain nearby to maintain connection.
Nice try. Ready to go.
Warning. Legion reinforcements have arrived.
Switch weapons up. Critical.
Proximity alert. Outlaw fortifications detected. Normal weaponry is ineffective against target shield. Reflect turret projectiles with your active shield to lower its defenses.
The enemy? No, that's just stuff.
Normal weaponry is ineffective against target shield. Reflect turret projectiles with your active shield to lower its defenses.
Okay, so where is Shaw? Should I be able to fast travel? Like a fast travel. You know what? I'm gonna get Avian right. Yeah, I'm going back to this sector. Yeah, I'm going back over to this area. And then come back.
Hey, welcome back. The analysis just wrapped up. Judge, tell us what we got.
Using St. Grant's artifact, we can now translate Warden encryptions, giving us access to the Legion's communication network.
That's amazing. Have we picked anything up?
We intercepted a repeating transmission. Streaming the video to your onboard computer now.
My children. My believers.
Yo, you need your bit rate fixed.
Storm will cover Sonatus as the cry reawakens.
guys that took St. Grand, they were wearing those masks. Sage, send this to Eli. That has to be Grax.
No. No way. You don't know what you're saying.
Grax or otherwise, this video confirms it. This fellow is controlling the Legion. And he just released another on Sonatus.
Then we need to head there immediately.
Okay. I'm on my way. Main campaign, go to Sonatus. To 7. Okay, well, you know what? That's a good place to wait. Is it? Not really. I was gonna say it's a good place to interview, but not yet.
Dr. Wilder, are you there? Fern, pick up.
Carl? Look, I'm evacuating the workshop. I'll have to call you later.
Then you've seen the Prime. Fascinating, isn't it?
No, I mean, yes. But Carl, the Prime, it's planting extractors. The Warden harvest is starting again.
No, it can't be.
I know, it sounds insane, but I know what I saw. The Legion, they'll overrun all of Sonatus.
The whole planet? Impossible.
I'm sorry, I have to go.
Hold on, we're coming to help.
I have no idea what a Warden harvest is. Talk like we're supposed to know it.
Warning. Incoming outlaw hyperspace trap.
I'm picking up some wreckage near your position. Might be worth checking out.
Where's that Prime at, Doctor?
Oh, I got it. Gotta fix that.
The Prime? I don't know. It was moving so fast.
Don't worry. You got a way to track it?
No, wait. I don't know if it'll work.
I'm guessing this is where we're supposed to go. Yeah, I'm looking for a refinery.
But the extractor it planted. You need to go there.
Don't sweat it. You're in good hands.
Carl, what's happening? Who are these people?
Hashtag Starlink, yo.
They're trustworthy. I'll explain later. For now, what can they do to help?
Oh, well, when the Prime Legion plants extractors, my theory is they maintain a connection. So if you can sever those connections, the Prime should react, giving you its location.
Get rid of the extractors to find the Prime. Too easy.
Down. Starbucks, warm up on me. Slippy.
Umbrella's like a legendary? I mean, oh no, that's uncommon. I need my ship prepared. Oh, a mine? Oh. Hey.
Yes, Fox 1, bad guy 0.
Hey!
Yeah? What do you want, stranger?
How's it going? Name's Fox, and I'm with the good guys. We're gonna take back Atlas from those Legion punks.
Yeah, shoot anything moves. That's my spell. Hold up. Pick up what? Power cells.
Oh, Okay, you're close. You gotta disable every one of those turrets before they'll shut off for good.
Proximity alert. Outlaw fortifications detected. Turret shields are resistant to direct fire. Recommend you reflect turret projectiles with your active shield to disable it. Normal weaponry is ineffective against target shield. Reflect turret projectiles with your
active shield to lower its
defenses.
Don't.
I'm going down.
Thing exploded. Oh, this is a speedster. Huh?
Hey, get over here and help us. We're not equipped for this kind of fight.
Target destroyed.
Boom. That's how you do it. Glad you flew on by, pal. Appreciate it. You're looking heavy with cores there, pal. Bring them here. We'll help you unload them.
Who's a thing around here? Oh, well.
Hey there. What do you need? No sweat. We'll have you patched up in a jiffy. His facility's top of the line.
Yeah, I'm actually gonna go back to the previous planet. Get some more stuff. Oh wait, no. I don't have to do that. Ships boosters. What's this? Rapid laser cannon damage. Charge laser. Let's try all this out. Charge laser cannon damage. Rapid laser cannon damage. Move. Remove.
option detected. Flight engines are affected.
Am I even doing damage? Okay. Okay, I'm back. Whoa. Yeah, I remember this.
Under attack! Come on, help!
one more.
That's amazing. I'm picking up a signal, but it's faint. Wait. There's another extractor.
The Prime planted another? So soon?
Nothing to worry about. It's as good as gone.
Yeah, good as gone.
So where did you say you were from? You can destroy extractors, but you're no outlaws.
A planet called Dirt.
Planet called Dirt?
More importantly, their flagship has a Nova drive.
So Earth?
Really? Oh, I'd love to study it.
Oh, dude, you should come with us. Look, we're out of beds, but you can just do what I do and sleep in Hunter's ship.
You what?
Maybe later. Have you found the second extractor?
Nope, but I will soon.
What? An end video for today. If y'all like it, want to see more, subscribe to me on the future. Till then, see you later.